Ми точно знаємо, що ми зібралися тут для того, щоб в моїй країні відбулися повні зміни.
The music, which inspired Ukraine's Euromaidan protesters 1 year ago, has become part of the history of the revolution. Ukrainian singer Ruslana Lyzhichko supported the pro-EU movement from the very beginning. She spent countless nights singing with protesters on Kyiv's independent square, the Maidan. When she sang the Ukrainian national anthem, thousands of activists joined her. Another Ukrainian musician, Maria Burmaka, says her guitar became a revolutionary instrument. She remembers the events of 1 year ago when security forces began attacking protesters. When I remember what happened on February 20th, I start shivering. I will never forget it. I will never live an ordinary life. At the beginning of January last year, protesters started playing a piano on Bankova Street in Kyiv. The piano had been brought to the demonstrations by its owner from the western city of Lviv. My father suggested leaving the grand piano in front of policemen to show them that we didn't want to fight, we wanted to talk. This Ukrainian song, performed by an a cappella vocal group, became an important part of the Maidan protests and has become a requiem to activists who lost their lives in the demonstrations.